An accident off of East Clark and Leaf slowed traffic down during rush hour Wednesday evening. An SUV appears to have been turning left onto East Clark and was hit on the driver's side by a sedan heading towards the SUV. The sedan was totaled and was cleared away from the scene as quickly as possible. An occupant of the sedan suffered minor injuries from the crash. The SUV suffered substantial damage but did drive away from the accident.